return to another Cars adventure. Mac is here. We're going racing. It's going to go racing. Boys, let's go racing. I love the Piston Cup races in this game. Motor Speedway of the South. Oh yeah, look at those lights. Oh yeah.
All right, Mac, we've got a race to get to.
Piston Cup, here we come.
Oh yeah. Take me home, Mac. I should have gotten a new paint job for this race. Gosh darn it. It happens. Time for the Motor City Speedway. Notice how Chick ain't even in this picture. That's the way I like it. No Chick. No Chick Hicks. Oh yeah. What a stadium. What a race. Off to a rolling start, and here we go. And here we go. Oh my, McQueen's already hitting cars all over the place. He's already causing mischief. He must have learned his lesson from Chick. Oh, McQueen just got himself cut off. But he's trying to run around. There are no commentators in this race, apparently. I guess the second race of the season isn't good enough to have the commentators. You can't tell me those two cars aren't identical. They are identical! They're literally identical cars! Come on, cars. You couldn't even make new cars? Oh, I'm chasing down Chick. After lap one, McQueen's in fourth place, but he is close to the leaders. Oh, you're mine, Chick. Oh! McQueen runs his little... Oh, he slams into the Chick! Oh! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. McQueen just refuses to let Chick pass him. You're mine, Chick.
Oh. McQueen, or just room for improvement.
There's the commentators. Took y'all long enough to show up to the party. Boom, Chick! These two cars in front of me are identical too! You've got two sets of identical cars in this race! Come on! That's gotta be illegal. What if I came up with two Lightnings? I think that'd be pretty cool. The ratings would be through the roof. Everybody loves Lightning. I'm chasing down the leader. Chick is nowhere to be in sight.
Check out Lightning McQueen. He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore.
Yep.
Here he comes into pit road.
Oh, McQueen jockeying for first. He's gonna get it. He's gonna get it. He is now in the lead! And now it comes down to how much can he build said lead. He might hit 200. 199? Gotta get that long speedway, straightaway. He's shooting for 200. You know he is. Oh, topped out at 199 again. Get out of my way!
Hey, objects in the mirror will be closer than they appear.
You know what perfection means? You're looking at it.
Ow! I imagine McQueen goes into the pits this time. There he goes into the pit stop. Guido! I do that so much faster than the game can comprehend.
Pit stop!
Pit stop! 17 second pit stop. Thanks, Guido. And McQueen's back out on the track! After that spectacular pit stop. He's got himself a 3 second lead. Got 2 seconds. And he's got company in front of him.
McQueen is driving like the field is standing still.
Oh man. I'll say that as I'm getting hit. He certainly knows how to use the other cars to his advantage. Oh yeah. They hit 200! McQueen has hit 200 miles an hour! Holy cow! Oh no, McQueen's in trouble now. Oh, but he gets out of it! How in the world do you get out of that? He was boxed in on all four sides. Incredible. Just incredible. Just incredible, Lightning McQueen.
There's just no stopping 9 to 5 today.
There appears not to be any way to stop him today. He came to race.
Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different.
The only thing that could potentially stop him are other cars in the field. Like he's racing against golf carts. Oh yeah, time for night drive. My boys. Second now. He's been overpassed. He's too busy jamming. Oh my goodness. He slammed into the car in front of him. Here we go into the penultimate lap. McQueen's got just a barely second lead. It's going to be an exciting finish. All eyes are on Lightning McQueen if he can hold this lead.
Hollister passes Shortrick to move up a position. finishing.
Oh boy. Final lap! Wrecked our lives, so I'm gonna have to drive all night. Oh yeah, he's driving all night. All night to the first place! Uh-oh. This is trouble. There you go, he got his way out of it. Here he comes into the final turn! Here he comes to the finish line. Lightning McQueen's gonna do it! He's won his second race! And Chick Hicks got fourth! Hollister in second, Lee Jr. in third, Chick Hicks in fourth, sure grip in fifth. What an exciting race. Lightning McQueen fans got exactly what they wanted. A good race, lots of collisions, and first place. It is a good time to be a Lightning McQueen fan, and it sure as heck is a rough time to be a Chick Hicks fan after another not podium finish at a Piston Cup race. Unfortunate for the returning champion, Chick Hicks, who just doesn't quite seem to have much in the tank in terms of defending his title. Thanks, Mac. I already have trophies for the next race, but you know how it be.